it has been our privilege for my wife and myself during a number of years to use the upper room. In Norwegian, it's called I dag, for our morning devotion at our breakfast table. And it has given us lots of good experiences. We have this day-by-day connection with God. We read the scriptures, we read the devotion, we pray. We use the prayer list in the upper room. And of course, we have our own for children and family and so on.